In this video, I will show you how to fix Play Store says app installed but it isn't, or installed app are not showing on the home screen and also in the app drawer. So let's get started. First, you need to check some settings of your phone. If they are not correct, then this method will not work. So let's set the settings. First of all, go to the home screen settings of your phone. To get there, go to the settings of your phone. Tap on the home screen. Or you can also access it from the settings menu by pressing and holding on an empty space of your mobile's home screen. Then select settings. Here you need to turn on add new apps to home screen if you found it's off. For missing apps, tap here. Check here if you unfortunately added any application here. If you found your application here, then tap on the minus icon, then tap on done. If this method not working on your device, then go to the next step. If you are using a Samsung phone, check out the zipped app. Sometimes we have added application here unexpectedly. You need to make sure that there is no application that you are looking for. Okay, let's start the troubleshooting. Tap and hold on the Play Store application, then tap on App Info or tap this icon. Tap Storage, tap Clear Cache, tap Clear Data, tap on Delete or OK. Now open your Play Store and once again install your desired application. This time, I hope your problem will be no longer available. That's it. Thanks for watching.